All right, Amy, nice job. Thank you. And developing here tonight, Tulsa police investigating a shooting at the Greens of Bedford apartment complex near 68th and Yale. So far, we know one person was taken to the hospital. We are still working right now to get more details. And of course, once we do, we'll pass them along to you.